F'aktar żviluppi, l-komunità Libjana f'Malta kompliet bil-protesti tagħha quddiem l-ambaxxa tal-Libjana fejn il-maġġoranza tad-dimostranti talbu biex jiefqu l-attakki mdemmija mill-armata u l-qawwa tal-ajru fuq ħuthom il-Libjani fi Tripli u fi bliet oħrajn bħal Bengazi. Tul il-ġurnata d-dimostranti żibgħu wiċċhom bil-kuluri tal-bandira l-antika tal-Monarkija Libjana u semmgħu leħinhom kontra r-reġim ta' Muammar Gaddafi.
People are killing every day, every time! With heavy weapon.
Mhux il-Libjani joqtlu l-Libjani, dak iġib in-nies minn barra u jagħtihom kollox. Issa dok li joħorġu fil-aeroplan u joqtlu n-nies dak mhux Libjani. Dok minn l-Afrika, dok minn l-Ukranja, dok minn Latvija.
Illum id-dinja kollha kontrih. Daqshekk m'għandux ċans ieħor jieqaf joqtel in-nies.
I wish I can go back home. If they I mean the flights go back to normal and operating in normal way. I want to be with my family. In all my life I've never felt this way. The need to be home, you know, to be with the people, to go through what exactly the people are going through, and even the worry, you know, you stop worrying because you're there. Here there's no connection, no telephone, no internet. It's very hard to speak to them as well, and if they speak they are afraid to say what's going on, so practically we don't have a real good knowledge of what's going on. But you know, the few shots that we get through Facebooks and the comments we get on Twitter are horrifying.
Tfal mejtin, babies, shuh, nisa. Salbir ħġifer jtidħlu fuq n-nies, fuq il-familjar.
Ġifer
jtuħom, jidħlu fuq n-nies.